I just fucking woke up and I'm so tired and sleepy. It's 7:43 and I'm gonna go to school back in a few minutes. I'm feeling rough, I'm feeling wrong. I don't know what else to say. Thanks for being here. Let's make some music, make some money,
find some bottles to the wild.
Hi, hello.
Alright.
Nice one.
I like your cut off.
It's recording right now.
Hi, hello. I'm Johanna. I'm 17.
You're 17,
no,
Johanna?
I'm
16. I was about to say.
I'm turning 17 though. On Saturday.
Yeah, Saturday.
Everyone, my birthday.
I thought you were farting, Jonathan.
Thanks.
Yeah.
She would kind of way.
She would. It's recording. You can't hide.
I love him, like,
the camera's like on me.
Oh, dude, it was like super duper close to your face.
Really? Oh no.
Fuck yeah.
It means no one cares. Watch, when I'm a doctor and you're gonna be like, oh, Mr. Dr. Calderon, can you please help me? Like, mess up my liver. I'm gonna be like,
no, you didn't.
Remember when I asked you to let me borrow a pencil? Yeah. No.
Please, what's gonna happen is,
I'm gonna become a doctor. I'm gonna become a doctor, I'm gonna prove you wrong.
Leg, I need some help. They're gonna be like, I'm sorry, Mr. Calderon is late.
That's right.
Like, I remember he was late every day.
And they're gonna be like,
I should have shown up at 9.
And I'm gonna be like, who's still gonna be making more money? Who's gonna have a dope, like, dope band? Like, just like, but when I'm the best doctor in the world, they're still gonna be like, eh, it's okay, you can be fashionably late. I'm like, that's right.
Yeah, it's okay, Dr. Calderon. The patient won't die on you. They don't need you here right now. Take your time.
Well, that's their fault for getting shot at 7, not 8:55. If they got shot at 8:55, I'd be there by 9. Maybe they survive.
You can't tell the patient, I'm sorry. I don't start work till 9:15.
Well,
I don't care if you need a heart transplant.
It's their fault for getting, like,
not gonna work.
You know what? I'm gonna be the best doctor ever, and I'm gonna be there at 9, not 7 or 8. Why? Because nobody needs me till 9. I can sleep until 8, kind of get rid of stuff. I'm gonna be a specialist. That way I can be there on my whole time.
I'm sorry, ma'am. You're just gonna have to not push. This baby can't be born till 9 o'clock.
Whoa, what? I don't want to take care of babies, dude. Like, no, I kind of do, but that'd be weird, though. It'd be like, what the hell is that coming? I know that is a horrible comeback, but I don't care. I'm still gonna be a doctor. I'm gonna have more money than you, and I'm just be happier. And I'll be like, hey, Ms. Madrona, remember me when you used to fail me in math class? You'd be like, yeah. I'm like, who's the best?
What are you doing?
Stuff.
You're a pretty cool camera, dude.
Thanks.
What's up? I'm Krista. And this is Jason. And then this is Julio. What up?
Hi.
So yeah, what are you doing, Jason?
I'm doing stuff.
How cool.
You guys are so boring.
This is what cafeteria food looks like. Look at that fucking poisonous.
Poisoning, huh?
Fucking ugly shit.
Why the lens dirty? Who's that? So wigger. Mm.
and then at Subway. And then at Subway. Look funny. Watch this shit.
Look, it looks like you do.
Alright, how do
you put nachos in the
face.
Like that. So you can put more.
Thank you.
Look, Chloe, you do it.
Here, Chloe.
Well, you get up.